dispersion of light. Okay. If I use the white color, I am going to get violet to red, well and good. Red to violet spectrum I am getting. So my aim is like this. I don't want to observe colors. I don't want to observe colors. So I want to observe only white light as white. Is it possible with a single prism? Very, very important thing. Single prism it is possible if the prism is not solid one. Halo prism, very, very important bit. Halo prism is there. If you send white light, comes out as white. But solid prism never produce for white light as white. It compulsory disperse the 7 colors. Halo prism is produce white to white. You may get it out like this. Suppose halo prism is filled with water or any material medium, then what will happen? Don't forget it. Halo prism is filled with material, then it forms white light as colors. Don't forget it, please. Halo prism is always forms white color as white. Halo prism filled with any material medium acts as once again prism, that it produces white as colors. Next, sir. I am thinking like this. White color is dispersed like this. So now I don't want to get it as like this colors. Now my topic is like this. Dispersion, deviation without a dispersion, sir. Without a dispersion, deviation without a dispersion means there should be a bent of light, but there should not be colors. How to get this? This condition is not possible with a single prism. It is possible with two prisms only. They should be like this. Reverse it. Two prisms, if they are connected reverse way, then it is possible. If I send white light through the prism, this white light is split into violet to red, known as red to violet, like this. PIBGR. Violet to red like this, sir. Means I am speaking about wavelength. Actually, you are observing from red to violet. And next, second prism, you are moving from thinner region, sir. Once again, it is once again merge the light, send it as white. So I am getting like this. Finally, white light as white, but there is a, observe it, deviation is there. Delta is there. This condition is called deviation without dispersion. What way they can put question in the Eamcet examination? They can ask you direct formulas only here. So condition for deviation without dispersion means without a dispersion, theta equal to net dispersion produced by the two colors, theta 1 plus theta 2. Theta equal to theta 1 plus theta 2. Theta means what? Angular dispersion. Theta means angular dispersion. There is no dispersion in the two prisms. Theta equal to 0. Theta 1 plus theta 2. Let it be first one prism is mu 1 or mu. Second one is mu dash. First one is A and the second one is A dash. So here dash indicates second prism, without dash is first prism. Mu refractive index, A angle of the prism, you know very well about this. Already I said with you, this is theta 1, angular dispersion no, between two emergent colors, whom to whom? Mu V minus mu R into A, am I right? First prism, A plus second one. Mu V dash minus mu R dash into A dash for second prism. Total dispersion is what? 0. Total dispersion is 0. Then I am going to get like this. A dash equal to mu v minus mu r by mu v dash minus mu r dash into A with negative sign. If the angles of the prism's ratio is like this, then I am going to get, without colors, there is bent of light. Okay, you may get it out like this. Sir, deviation is there now. How to calculate deviation? Deviation calculation is like this. Delta equal to delta 1 plus delta 2. Net deviation, delta 1 plus delta 2. Previous I said with you now, small angle to prism deviation, mu minus 1 into A. Since delta equal to mu minus 1 into A, here mu minus 1 into A plus mu dash minus 1 into A dash. Like this. Mu minus 1 into A plus mu dash minus 1 into A dash is the deviation for second prism and first prism. So substitute A dash value in the equation. I am going to get like this. Substitute A dash value here. Mu minus 1 into A minus mu dash 1 minus 1 into A dash. A dash equal to what, sir? Mu V minus mu R by what it is, Amma? Mu V dash minus mu R dash into A. What I can take common? Mu minus 1 into A, I want to take common. Sir, in the second term, mu minus 1 into A is not there. Here, mu minus 1 is not there, means I have to divide with mu minus 1. 1 minus mu V minus mu R by mu minus 1 by what it is, sir? Mu V dash minus mu R dash by mu dash minus 1. Reverse it, you will get the same thing. So then I think so you can understand. This is what? Omega equal to mu V minus mu R by mu minus 1. I think so you remember this one. Last topic of that, it is dispersive power. Delta equal to deviation of first prism, delta 1. 1 minus omega dash, omega by omega dash. What is omega, omega dash? Omega is dispersive power of the first prism. Omega dash is dispersive power of the second prism. You may get it out like this. Sir, you said dispersive power never be negative. Yes, you are correct. But I am getting minus sign because of angle of the prism is reversed. Why it is reversed? You observe the phenomenon like this. First prism produced red to violet. Second prism merged the colors violet to red. Reverse it is making, sir. That's why you are getting minus sign here. This is the condition for deviation without a dispersion. That means there should be a bent of light, but there should not be colors in the prism.